I interview all but one, a woman who apparently is in Miami Beach, Roxy Newton.
Cigars for Roxy Newton? Either she's got a boyfriend or women's liberation is working overtime.
Yeah, so I dug out the landlord, a guy named Tripp, Stanley Tripp. I'm meeting him there in 20 minutes.
We're meeting him there in 20 minutes.
The rappel technique is still the safest, most rapid...